Down for some more Thai noodles.
Just go down the road a bit. Okay, I'll be in and we'll see what happens. No, she's not gonna wait for me. A little bit too much now. Up a little bit. Put it up a little bit.
Sorry?
Up a little bit, the window. Too much. That's it. Perfect. One inch.
Just tell them to do the back window. You know, you put your back window down when you put the air conditioning on, it blows all the hot air out. You just leave it down for about a minute or two. A little bit of free advice for you. Do you like that? What's wrong?
Where do you want to go? Your show's today. Where do you want to go?
Where do you want to go?
Oh, everything's closed on Sundays.
What's this called? The duck place. What's this one now?
This is the name Nui.
What's it called? Duck noodle. Oh, hold on. It's okay.
$60 so far on the drink. Got the big one today, lunch. I've been playing through this. It's not too bad actually, pretty nice. Vinegar, isn't it? Vinegar.
Vinegar and
some chili. You got the chili. You see the chili? A little bit of chili.
Want some?
Of course, fish sauce. Takes out that sugar. Thai cooks have got a habit of putting a lot of sugar in. The fish sauce gets rid of it slightly, I suppose. We'll give it a go. Look at that. Nice noodles. How's your smell?
Very sloppy.
That's a soup, that one.
Yeah, that's soup too. This is a small noodle. Duck. And the soup. We have the dry and yellow noodle with duck. And this is separate order. This is only duck.
Okay.
80 baht.
How much?
It's 80.
Okay, 80
this
baht.
This one 40.
Oh, geez, that's 760 baht so far on the drink. Got the big one today. Lunch. There you go, I had two of them. That was that nice. Really, really nice that was. There you go. You eat yours okay? One. So we had three bowls of, what is it? Duck.
Yeah.
I had two dry ones. She had a, what is it? Wet bowl, I think they're called. What are they called?
With your nam.
Yeah, I had a dry one. And a plate full of duck.
Yeah.
So how much is that going to be? Was it 6, is it? 40? 4, 8, 12, and that one? 80. 200 baht for everything. Two coats. Wow, it's going to be a cheap lunch. Okay. It's actually 207 baht for everything. Amazing. Yeah, you take it now. Oh, well. Well, that's beautiful. Pretty nice. Thank you. Oh, okay.
She's saying hello.
Sorry? There's a duck whacker there.
He said, don't see you for a long time. Oh.
Yeah, I remember her too, yeah.
I've been
here for a
long time. Huh? I've been here
for a long time. Long
time, no
see. Yeah, I used to go there a lot when I was first come here.
This seems like guidance.
Huh?
Lab, you know lab.
No, I don't know lab. I've heard of it before.
Lab is our food.
Oh, okay. Across the road from the Susco service station. Very nice. Nice noodles. Yeah. Well, there we've had our noodles, now we'll go. Just thought I'd take a film with the front of that place.
Thanks for watching.